Did you know the human body is made up of more than 60% water? And with that comes challenges we deal with in our everyday life. Hi, I'm Dr. John Charles from NASA's Human Research Program. During the one-year International Space Station mission, NASA will conduct visual impairment studies to learn more about fluid shifts and vision health. Here on Earth, some of us experience swelling in our legs or get dizzy when we stand up too quickly or suffer from elevated blood pressure. These common ailments faced on Earth are related to the amount of fluids in our bodies and how they are redistributed when we change posture. Remember swinging upside down on the monkey bars when you were a child? You may have felt a heavy sensation around your eyes. When astronauts are in space, they may experience a similar feeling as weightlessness causes fluids to shift to the upper body. With this fluid shift persisting for weeks and months in space and not just seconds on the monkey bars, pressure may build up around the brain and behind the eye and affect their vision. In the past, we thought this was a temporary problem, but now believe it may be a more significant concern. Two visual impairment studies, which use non-invasive tools like ultrasound devices, high-resolution photography, and blood pressure monitors, will assess what happens in the body when fluid volume shifts before, during, and after long-duration spaceflight. Researchers hope to be able to predict the magnitude of these shifts and understand the causes of related diseases. Vision is a critical sense on Earth and in orbit, and it is imperative we learn more as we prepare for future missions to asteroids, Mars, and beyond. Patients on Earth suffering from similar problems may benefit from NASA's research of this syndrome and the increased focus on non-invasive measurement technique. To learn more about NASA's human research program, visit www.nasa.gov.